Okay, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. For the very first time, I would wager in all of your living memories, I now am proud to present to you the life and times of Ernest Miller Hemingway in approximately 3.5 minutes. Go!
Let you